We assume that our perplexing feelings will interfere with Scorpion, so our theory dictates that we avoid anything unprofessional.
Right.
Yeah. Right.
Except, you know, we never really tested our assumption.
Yeah, I mean, the one our theory's based on, that we couldn't work together if we acted on our attraction.
Okay. Yeah, good. Well, we tested that theory.
Honestly, I felt nothing. You?
Same. I'm starting to believe that my attraction to you is based on the symmetry of your face, which is a vestigial affectation from cavemen. It meant that you were free from genetic malfunctions.
I guess the assumption of our intense chemistry was off.
It can happen with any hypothesis. But just to be safe, we should probably...
Oh, yes, professional colleagues. I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, tomorrow. Good night.